Mind you, I can hardly blame them. These are probably the worst pies.